Hello everyone, good evening. And today I want to tell a story, and the title of the story A Monkey and the Crocodile. Once upon a time, in the middle of the jungle, there was a river, and in that river lived a crocodile. And one day he was very hungry, and he sat on the and he sat under the tree, and the monkey saw the monkey and the monkey saw the crocodile, and he said that, "Why are you sad?" And the crocodile, "Because I am very hungry." And the monkey said to the crocodile, you take some apples, because of these apples are very sweet." And the crocodile, thank you, and you can give me every day these apples." And the monkey said that, "Yes." So one day crocodile thought eat the monkey heart, and he thought an idea that my some friends want to meet you, and the monkey was very happy, and the monkey said that, "I will be very happy meet your friend." And the monkey sat on the crocodile back, and they were center on the river. The crocodile said the monkey that, "I want to eat your heart." And the monkey was afraid, and the monkey said that, "Bro, sorry, but I forgot my heart on the tree." And the crocodile said that, "So let's go fast and take me your heart." After reaching his place, and the monkey said that, "What a foolish crocodile you are! And how we can take our heart, our body? And I gave you sweet apples. So and now you are not my friend. And the moral is, you can trust, but you should not trust blindly." Thank you.